Jung adds, "The intellect proves incapable of formulating the real nature of feeling in conceptual terms, since thinking belongs to a category incommensurable with feeling. That being so, it is impossible to reproduce the specific character of feeling at all adequately." So, as a differentiation, feeling as a function is not synonymous with the way that we use feeling in our colloquial language. For instance, when we say that, you know, something feels soft or hard, you know, we're talking about sensation. If we say that I have a feeling that something's going to happen, that's intuition. And if I say I feel depressed, that refers to emotion. And feeling must be distinguished from emotion, especially. So feeling is the highly subjective sense of whether or not, or the way in which something is valuable to you. And it does not come out of a rational process. All of you who are feeling types know this when you go to buy a car. I'm a feeling type. I'm an ENFJ. So I have trained myself to go to Consumer Reports, get pages and pages and pages of information, and force myself to test drive four cars. But I can promise you, when it comes down to the two cars I'm deciding between, it's going to be the one that feels better. maybe it's a right choice and maybe it's not. But the feeling evaluation is going to decide what is higher or lower ultimately. So feeling is a rational judging process that can quickly establish an attitude of value towards people, event, and things. And the more differentiated the feeling function is, you'll notice that your decisions are slowed down. As feeling types, when we're young, feeling good about something makes you move very quickly towards or away. As we become more psychological, our feeling function becomes more conscious and we talk to ourselves about it. We add a certain conscious process to it. The last bit I will share is a quote from Hillman, which I think is very relevant to von Franz's radical statement that we'll examine in the beginning, which is that we need a relationship to the self, to the transpersonal, in order to correctly use the feeling function. So Hillman says, through the feeling function, we appreciate a situation, a person, an object, a moment, in terms of value. A prerequisite for feeling is therefore a structure of feeling memory, a set of values to which the event can be related. What von Franz is deeply concerned about is that when we as human beings do not have a set of feeling memories about the divine, about the inner worlds, about the self, about God, about these spiritual beings that we encounter in our dreams, and Jung encountered in the and recorded in the Red Book, that we lack corrective feeling memories by which we then evaluate what we should move towards or away from, what we should act on or not act on. And she goes so far as to say that when our feeling memories are connected to the transpersonal, we have a correct base for a system of morality. That is an interesting, complicated idea, because we often think of morality rising from the very intricate thinking process of the Greeks, particularly. their systems of ethics. And we may remember from college or high school studying the Greek philosophers as they strove with their thinking to try to capture what is virtue and how should we and a culture align with virtue. But Jung says something that is pre-Socratic, which is there is an irrational, awesome, sometimes awful experience that we have of the transpersonal. And that is what grants a sense of perspective and perhaps even moral authority.
Yeah, so she's making